Ball back around the chase as West Point works the perimeter to Hatcher. Back to Wilson. Fakes. Step back. Dishes to Hatcher. Out front for a three on the mark, and it's good from Gabriel Lee, who hit three three-pointers yesterday, and that's a big one for West Point.
And two of the three came at a critical time in the game yesterday with Perry McClure.
Long pass to Malbec, and he'll take it in and lay it in.